Welcome, today I'm showing you how to lock your SIM card with SIM PIN into INFINIX SMART 6 8G. First of all, open your settings, then scroll down, and find security option. Now this. Security option. Here find SIM card lock option. This one. And now for locking your SIM card, need to activate this option. So tap on the switcher and enter your PIN what you want and tap OK. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Leave thumbs ups and subscribe to our channel.